Concrete is gaining more and more supporters because this building material is versatile in use, reduces construction time and costs, and has also developed as a design element. In concrete building projects, the right components play a large role because high-quality electrical installations must be properly housed in walls and ceilings. In Germany, the tried and tested IBT system from Schwelzberg is used in 70% of all concrete building projects. For more than 50 years, it's been helping electricians to work precisely and safely. The IBT system, however, was not designed just for large projects. It's also ideally suited for single-family homes and apartment buildings in which walls and ceilings are erected using concrete building techniques. The Schwelzberg concrete range opens up numerous possibilities for planners and users to integrate technical building functions in concrete ceilings and walls. LEDs, low or high voltage lights, loudspeakers, switches, power socket combinations, as well as sub-distributors, fit precisely into the architecture, flush with the walls and ceilings. The new universal IBtronic and IBtronic TT enclosure systems offer a wide range of possibilities for conveniently integrating LED, low or high voltage lights, loudspeakers and other components into concrete ceilings and walls. Two enclosure forms with predefined faces are available to planners and users, besides two different usable installation heights. All enclosures can be combined with each other, resulting in numerous different application possibilities. Installation is possible both in precast concrete factories and also in site-poured concrete, from a ceiling thickness of only 14 centimeters. The universal IBtronic XL installation enclosure has been specially designed for use in precast concrete factories. The firmacell plate, with a diameter of 185 millimeters, is fixed onto the shuttering with spots of hot adhesive and can later be opened up variably to 150 millimeters. This allows easy alignment of the lights as dimensional inaccuracies of the precast ceilings arise during installation. The enclosure has an integral transformer tunnel and 8 combi push-in condit guides. This considerably facilitates later fitting of the condits on site. Needless to say, the IBtronic XL enclosures have integrated condit stoppers and strain relievers. If the building contractor wants to insert lights into the precast ceiling at a later stage, the IBtronic XL drill box is available. This is used for later fitting into precast concrete ceilings and was specially developed for use in 82mm tapping drill holes. The light adapter can compensate for ceiling thicknesses from 45 to 70mm without problems. Further reworking is not necessary because of the minimal tapping drill hole. Time-consuming removal of plaster is a thing of the past. First of all, the light is precisely positioned. A centering hole will help later when drilling the 82mm tapping drill hole from above. The enclosure is fixed onto the precast ceiling. Then a start can be made on fitting the condit. The outlet opening is 76mm. The diameter of the outer ring measures at least 85mm. The IBtronic finder helps with the selection of luminaires. The drill box has a two-part light adapter for the light insert, which greatly simplifies fitting on the building site. The retainer springs are located in the light adapter and pushed up to the stop. The transformer can be easily inserted into the enclosure from below through the 82mm tapping drill hole. The light unit can then be fitted until the light covering finishes flush with the ceiling. With semi-finished ceilings, an aerated concrete brick is often used as a placeholder for later installations. Here too, the drill box, as just described, greatly facilitates the installation. The aerated concrete brick can simply be drilled with an 82mm tapping drill hole from below after precisely positioning the light. If the aerated concrete brick is completely removed, the IBTronic XL installation enclosure comes into use. It's nailed onto a shuttering board and secured with a punch. After the condit is fitted, the site-poured concrete is installed and the ceiling plastered. Ceiling apertures of up to 150mm can be cut out.